We are seeing everything with blind eyes. And judging everyone with closed eyes. We don't realize the broken dreams and the path that should be seen. We listen with deaf ears, move with an attitude of hell cares. We say only words like I and me. We don't talk, we chat more. By saying humans have become animals, why insulting animals? Humanity is confined only in a few hearts. Is anybody sure to find an alternative cure?